Arnie Black again will take this throw in. Everybody virtually is in the penalty area. A throw comes in, launched again, and it's a header! It's Alfie Young! Alfie Young with his first goal of the season in the 41st minute. What a throw by Arnie Black. The goalkeeper didn't know if to stay or come. And in the end, Alfie Young's there at the back post to knock that home, and it's 1-1.
Thank you.
Wheeler still has it, leaves it for Glenn Wright, and then Wright forward to Cashman, and now Wheeler. Cashman's been hit late there by Hines, but Wheeler has it right on the wide edge of the area, plays the ball across face of goal, misses everybody, coming in the back face, he's got around, scrapes a foul, slams it home. Brilliant football, good advantage by the referee, Cashman has taken out the game. The play went on, Wheeler played the ball, square across the goal, no one could get in initially, but Conrad coming in the back post, just squared it to Farr, and Farr slams it home. And I think that's his fifth goal already. Marauding forward, Colbrand forward to Spong, Ray running offside, nothing doing. Spong still with it on that far side, back to Colbrand. Colbrand, oh, playing a beautiful 1-2, gets to the byline, ball into the box, going to forward to Cashman. He was intercepted by Wheeler, and Wheeler! Cashman was ready for it to fall to him. Wheeler lived across him, got the ball, and Wheeler has slammed it past Toby Stewart for Wormwood's first goal in the 63rd minute. Oh,